He could have gone off stage and maybe gotten the blocks to block off the recovery, but SDINN, it's, still a decent bit of percent on him, but no death. Yes, he had a nice tag actually on the anvil.
Oh my god! The anvil?
Straight up through the anvil? Wow. That's crazy because the legs are still vulnerable.
Oh my god!
Did he kill him with jab?
Yes!
Did he kill him with steam jab? Oh my god.
Oh my
what a weird angle, but Akola going crazy right now.